Lao! Luang Prabang! The song!
I got a feeling that today we will see some good sights. That today's gonna be a highlight, 'cause this place is a world heritage site.
I'm feeling that there's sights to see that won't be missed, 'cause if we persevere and persist, we'll be ticking stuff off our bucket list.
Luang Prabang, city of gold, see golden temples many years old. What this hoon? What Sien Thong?
What's that called?
Great, what that Luang?
This stunning palace was built between 1904 and 1909.
I would conjecture that's French architecture. Laos was a French colony at the time.
The Mekong River through Laos flows.
Beautiful sunrise, my mind it blows.
In the dry season, before the rain,
they build a bridge,
gets washed away,
and so they build it again.
They build it, they build it, they build it, gets washed away. They build it, they build it, they build it again. They build it from bamboo, yes, they build it, gets washed away. They build it, they build it.
I got a feeling that there might be some markets tonight, with hundreds of stalls in the moonlight. We can buy what we want if the price is right.
A feeling that the goods that we find here displayed, you will see are mostly all handmade. So tonight they will do some good, good trade.
Quangxi waterfall, that's quite a drop.
Jumping in from up there,
down here I'll stop.
Stop.
I think I'll have a go. Please hold my clothes.
I'll just stay on the edge, maybe dip my toe.
I've got a feeling that the sights that I've seen here today will remain and never fade away.
Like the paint from this backpack, they're here to stay.
A feeling that in Laos you cannot go wrong, though we've been travelling for so long.
The shower. I think we pong.